get it. It's 10 people, one for every fucking Colossus I've killed. Big whoop, I get it. I'm not stupid. But still, geez, that's a lot of fun. Staring at you. Alright, what are we fighting next? Another giant bird? Another giant goat man, minotaur? No, centaur? No, yeah, minotaur thing? Come on, what do you got? What do you got, Gramps? Tell me. My next foe is... an altar overlooks the lake. What? I already did that shit. The guardian set loose. It keeps the flames alive. You look like a monkey. Giant monkey. Sure, why the fuck not? Horse! Zebra, where are you? Zebra, come to me! Aro, it translates to zebra, just accept it.
Aro!
Fuck you, his name's Zebra.
Aro.
Zebra. I want to fuck you on now. I just installed Siri on this horse. Zebra, take me home. Wait, no. Zebra, take me to my next fight. The hell do you mean you can't do that? Don't you start that shit. I will Terminator 3 your ass. Don't try and figure out what that means. No, just... I pulled that shit out of my ass just now. Just don't help up. Anyway, so how's everybody been? How's everybody doing? How's shit going for you guys? It's going great for me. Kinda, sorta, not really. It's not that it's going bad, it's just not going great. I want fucking more money. The job doesn't pay well enough, in my opinion. Not to tolerate the people that I gotta tolerate. Let me give you three syllables, two words. Walmart customer. Wait, that's five syllables. Fuck you. Five syllables, two words. Walmart customers. The cream of the crop of the customer service industry. I just hit myself in the mouth of the mic. Was not proud of that one. It's attached to my head, and I just hit myself in the face with it. Don't ask. Chilling in the middle of the desert, and I have no friends, at least not out here anyways. Can't wait to get back all the way back to the Bronyforce mansion again. What the fuck did I say mansion? I meant space center. How the fuck did I confuse those things? Jesus. Just a reminder, most of this shit was all recorded in one big lump sum. So I didn't pay attention to one of your super secret special ultra hints. Don't take it personally. Fuck. I think the only legitimate hint I've gotten so far was from Blitz, and it was to shoot fucking lizards. Had white tails. Are you fucking kidding me? Seriously, what the fuck? You're shitting me, right? I gotta go down here. How even the fuck? My Yoshi, I just fucking threw you off a ledge because you were no longer needed. Mario's an asshole. Okay, so is this where I'm going or not? Because now I'm fucking confused. If this isn't where I'm going, that's a whole lot of fucking climbing I gotta do to get back up there. Water. Shit's still creepy. You know, I'm not, I don't know if I described this already or not, but perfectly crystal clear water worries me. It means everything in the water is non-existent or dead. It means that the water is so toxic or so hot or cold or so something that nothing can survive. Whether it's salty, basic, acidic, toxic, doesn't matter. No algae, no fish, nothing. It's fucking creepy, and you shouldn't go near it. And that, lesson of the day, everybody, is why WarHorse doesn't like perfectly clear water. It's creepy. Shit's fucked, yo. Fuck, have I been here? Shit! Okay, so that didn't work. Let's all verify. Fuck. I have fire. Ow, fuck. Fire. Fire. Back up. Come on. Only two places you can drop from. You can go off of both of them if I'm concerned. Come on. Come on. Back it up. Back that ass up. Only one way this is gonna. Ow, fuck. Fuck you. Fuck you. Back off. Oh, shit. Oh, God, fuck me. Oh, fuck me. This could be the end. The end of WarHorse. Nope, no, it's not. Fuck you. Hold a Rick. That's right. Back it up. Ha! Ah, we're closer now, you little shit. Come on. Come on. Don't swing at me either. I'll hurt you. I'll fucking smack you in the face again. Oh, oh shit. I kind of feel bad about that one. You gonna come back up here, or? I don't know. Slightly. skin somewhere. Simply, I guess you could say I'm getting under his skin. Sword Joe. Why are you even Colossus anyway? You're not that big. Ow. No. Oh, that didn't fucking work. How does one anti this Colossus? This is a problem, yes. God. did it! Oh, that worked a treat! Fucking quarter of his health one shot, Jesus. Wait a minute, is this just a four shot deal? Like once I've got him, it hit him four times? No, one more. Oh, a little savvy. Come on, accept your fate. It's time to die. No, that didn't count. Stab again, one more savvy. One more good savvy. Come on, dude, no, fuck. I mean, more specifically. Not that. That was not me, more specifically. I meant more specifically as in fuck, as in specifically more towards fuck you. Oh. Dodge roll at the last second. Like, a 2 second gap is all I need. Like this! Oh. And it's not for lack of trying. God help me. God fucking knows I'm trying. Fuck are you then? I'm out. Ow. Oh, that wasn't how that was supposed to happen. Okay, mic is still on, I'm good. And stabby. That wasn't so hard, now was it? I'm gonna let go now. Let it go. Up this episode of Shadow of the Colossus. This guy was a bigger bitch than he had any right to be. WarHorse! Right. Till next time, signing out. Really loving this one-on-one boss battle. Just that's the whole fucking game. I'm kind of liking it. What? That was a little creepy. Yes, please.
Pull my heart out of my chest. Treat my mind so I forget. Sink your teeth into my bone. Keep me all done.